I'm coming down to the final pass on cutting the left side of this member of the dovetail. That completes both sides of the male part of the dovetail. Now I'm going to set up this block next, and I'm going to cut this side over here, because you see I can use exactly the same tool setting to cut this one. Then the final stage would be to reverse the tool to cut this one. I'm going to set this block up next.